three bunkers located right center of the fairway create a split fairway option on this par 5. A tee shot successfully played to the sliver on the right provides a much shorter option for those who wish to reach the green in two. Water surrounding the green on all sides and a predominant headwind causes approach shots to often play more difficult than the yardage might indicate.